Bye.
Okay, let's go ahead and pray before we get into the Word of God, okay? Let's close our eyes. Father God, thank you so much for this morning, Lord Jesus. I thank you for every child watching this video and for all those not watching it as well, Lord God. I pray, Lord God, that you just let the children feel your love and your presence, Lord God, that they are loved by you and that you are with them every single day with them, that they're never alone. Lord God, I pray for the parents. I pray for every single parent, including myself, Lord God, that you give us the wisdom to be good parents, wise parents, parents that care and love these children unconditionally, just like you love them, Lord God. I pray that we can guide them in the ways, or in your ways, Lord God, that we direct them to you every single time, and that we teach them how to know you and grow in you. So I pray that you bless this moment with these children, that you bless this message, and that it may speak to every single one of them listening to this morning. Thank you for everything, Lord God. You are amazing and beautiful, and we thank you for giving us your son. And just for everything, Lord God, thank you so very much. We love you and we praise you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Good morning, guys, again. And I am so happy to be back with you guys. I miss you. I cannot wait to see you again and be in the classroom and play and read and have snacks. I know snacks are fun too. So this morning, we're going to read the message in Matthew 19:13-15, and this message is also found on Mark 13:16, and the message this morning is called Jesus Loves Children. So let's get started. Some families were going to see Jesus. The parents wanted Jesus to pray for their children. The families walked and walked. Parents carried tired little ones. No one wanted to stop. When they saw a crowd of people, they asked, "Is Jesus here?" He was. The families hurried to where Jesus was, but as they got close to Jesus, Jesus' friends stepped in their way. The man said, "Stop! Don't bother Jesus. He's too busy to see children. Go away." The children and the parents were sad. Slowly, they turned to leave. But Jesus saw what was happening. Jesus was not happy. He said to his friends, "Let the children come to me. Never tell them to go away. God's kingdom belongs to ones like these." Then Jesus motioned for the children. They ran to him. He took them in his arms and held them. He prayed for them. Jesus was not too busy for them, for the children. He didn't want them to go away. Jesus loves children. So yes, friends, Jesus loves you. He loves every single one of you. He loves me and he loves your parents. He wants to be your friend. So I just wanted to share that, you know, sometimes we may feel like we don't have friends or we don't have a lot of friends and we want more, but you have one very special friend, a friend that never leaves you. When you're sleeping, he's there. When you're playing, he's there. And you know what? The amazing thing is he sees everything. You know, when the disciples were saying to the parents, "Go away," and the children, Well, guess what? Jesus was watching. He knew what was happening, and he stopped them immediately because he cares so much for you. He loves you so much. So never forget, Jesus is your friend, a friend that will never go away, and he wants you to come to him. He wants you to come running to him. So if you ever feel lonely, sad, just know that Jesus loves you. He loves you, he cares for you, and he wants to be your friend, okay? So don't forget that. Let's pray. Father God, thank you so much for being a good friend to us. Thank you for loving us unconditionally. Thank you for always wanting us to you. We are wanted. You want us so much. You love us so much. And we just thank you for that, Jesus. I pray for all these children. May they always know that you're their good friend and that you care for them and love them, that they are loved. They are loved by you, no matter what this world has or whatever's going on. You love them. You're a father to them and you love them. And we love them. I love all these children, Lord God. And I pray that they are never alone and that they know that you love them. So thank you for this morning. Thank you for this message. And we praise you and we love you, Jesus. Amen. Okay, see you next time, guys. Bye-bye. I love you.